Fibromyalgia. What is fibromyalgia? Is a common condition affecting 1 in every 25 people and is known to cause widespread pain. Women are affected more commonly, and the condition varies a great deal from one person to another and also from day to day. Here are a few symptoms that can occur with fibromyalgia. Widespread pain, often made worse by sustained activity, tiredness, fatigue or lack of energy, sleep disorders, headaches, irritability, feeling low or weepy, irritable or uncomfortable bowels, forgetfulness or poor concentration, increased sensitivity to cold, sound, knocks and bumps, tender or overly sensitive joints and muscles, and increased stress, worry or low mood, spasms in either or both legs, restless leg syndrome, dry eyes. What causes it? No specific physical cause has been found. The lack of specific cause doesn't necessarily mean that the symptoms are unreal or that it exists only in the mind. However, some disorders are thought to play a part, such as anxiety, physical or mental trauma, and sleep disturbance. How is fibromyalgia diagnosed? In 2018, a scientific journal publication stated that the metabolic fingerprint by blood spot test can be used to diagnose fibromyalgia. This method is using vibrational spectroscopy to differentiate patients with fibromyalgia from those with rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, or systemic lupus erythematosus. Patients usually have specific tender points in certain areas of the body. However, guidelines released in 2010 favor a diagnosis if widespread pain lasting for 3 months or more with widespread pain index or WPI greater than or equal to 7 and symptom severity scale or SSS score greater than or equal to 5, or WPI of 4 to 6 and SSS score greater than or equal to 9. Fatigueness and or waking up feeling unrefreshed. Problems with thought processes like memory and understanding, or so-called cognitive symptoms. Who should treat me? A rheumatologist may give advice to go for physiotherapy, occupational therapy pain management, and psychological therapies. How can I help myself? Learn about and understand your condition. Try to apply both psychological and physical techniques of mindfulness to reduce tension, while also direct your anger or frustration in a more positive way. Pace your daily activities. Follow a graded program of physical activity, for example, swimming, walking, or cycling. Start gently and gradually building up. Share your experiences with other people. Tackle any stress or unhappiness at home or at work. Do avoid caffeine and alcohol before going to bed. Keep a healthy body weight and eat balanced, more nutritious diet. Quit smoking. Keep a journal to write your thoughts, experiences, and day-to-day activities. This also helps to clear your mind. Avoid taking a nap during the day. Put away TV, computers, tablets, or smartphones from your bed and stop using it as soon as you go to bed. Medications. A variety of medications can be prescribed to help reduce pain, sleep disturbance, and depression. These medications can reduce the symptoms to a level that will enable you to start some gentle physical activities and rehabilitation therapies. What is the outlook? Fibromyalgia is known to be a chronic, long-term condition. Thus, recovery varies from individuals. There is no known cure, but there are treatments, therapies, and self-management techniques which can help to improve your symptoms to a great extent.